A very good morning and Jai Hind students. I am Vikas, PGT Economics from Dr. K.N. Modi Global School. I hope you will be fine at your home. So, today we will start online teaching of economics. This is a new experience for you as well as me. I hope as economics students, you can get more by the limited resources because nowadays I have limited resources. I hope we will enjoy by this concept because so now we will start. First of all, we will start with your economic syllabus. Your whole economic syllabus for 12th class is divided by into three sections. Section A, Section B and Section C. Section A, Macroeconomics. Section A, Macroeconomics. Section B, Indian Economy. And Section C, Project Work. If we are talking about weightage, this is for 40 marks. This is also 40 marks, separate book hogi, and this is project work, it will be 20 marks. Total maximum marks will be 100. So we will discuss in later on of section B and section C. Now we will discuss only section A. In section A, there are 5 units. I will return. So, beta, there are 5 units of macroeconomics. First unit, national income. Second unit, money and banking. Third unit, determination of income and employment. Very, very important unit. Unit 4, government budget. And unit 5, balance of payment. This is B, balance of payment. If we are talking about weightage, this is a 10 marks unit. This is 6 marks unit. This is 12 because it is very, very important. This is government budget is also 6 marks and BOP is also 6 marks. Total karke dekhoge aap log, how much? 40 marks. So total macroeconomics aapki 40 marks ki hogi. Macroeconomics 40 marks ki. We will discuss in unit 1st in next video. Thank you so much.